Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's match day one in the group stage for these two nations here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. It's Denmark up against China.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
And the starting lineup for Denmark.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And here's the starting 11 for China.
Well, 4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
And so the battle commences. And they need to get tighter here. Svava. Holmgaard. Alert defending. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Excellent ball over the top. It needs an accurate cross. Very quick thinking there. There's a slide rule pass. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, no end product. Pass unable to make anything of the cross. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. And played short. Wang Lin Lin, and the body in the way. How about the cross? Read it well. Harder. Luna Nurgard Gevitz. Oh, potential danger. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. And they have possession again. This could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And problem solved for now. This might be ideal for the counter. And beating her marker. And making the run to the inside. And a decent save. Full credit. Well, good-looking play with the ball at her feet. And a fantastic diving save. Over it comes, and the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save. Zhang Jin. It's opening up for them. Oh, it might be! And the keeper more than equal to the task. A chance now with the corner. They take it short. Shooting chance. And it's in! 1-0. They breached the defence.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Moving into the advanced position, but they took care of the situation defensively. Li Mengwen. And players waiting in the centre. Well, she's playing with a purpose. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Oh, she's given it away. Takes it on. Oh, she should have done so much better from there. Can she find the right pass? Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Nicely timed tackle. Read it well. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. The cross is on. Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them. And there's the delivery. Just a matter of thumping it away. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. And the match is underway. Well, good looking play with the ball at her feet. And a fantastic diving save. The keeper more than equal to the task. A chance now with the corner. Shooting chance. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Holmgaard. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. It is a decent-looking attack here. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Karen Holmgaard. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. This looks promising. Dangerous ball. Superb save. Pernille Harder. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Just made sure nothing came of that. Long way out this. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. So the corner played into the box, struggling to get it away. Well, no damage done. Well, no luck keeping possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Wang Shanshan. Oh, big chance! Takes aim! Oh, denied by the post. Interception to snuff out the danger.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. And what an opportunity this is for her. And thumped away. Timely intervention. Wang. And possession ceded by Denmark. Wang. And fed forwards. And they could do damage. Superb stop.
Well, that save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Well, in possession now and looking to create something of their own. And China recovering possession well. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Really good challenge. Yao. On to Wang. Well, possibilities inside the box. It might be. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, but I'm not sure the keeper should be beaten at that near post. She won't enjoy seeing that again.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Wang, beautifully disguised ball. The attack carried promise but petered out. Is this the moment? And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, here it is again, and really you have to question the goalkeeper. She shouldn't be beaten inside that near post, even if it was a good strike.
There were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And support available. But the danger averted for now. Counter-attacking very much an option. Can they convert? Oh, wonderful goalkeeping!
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. elects to go short. Wang. Wang Lin Lin. Just straying, offside. Substitution time it is here. Harder. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, she's playing with a purpose. Well, she's made sure not... Surely! Oh, excellent diving stop. Now, sending it in. Well, the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. There it is, the final whistle. Disappointment in the camp, because it goes into the books as a defeat, Stuart.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Well, good-looking play with the ball at her feet. And a fantastic diving save. Oh, it might be. And the keeper more than equal to the task. A chance now with the corner. Shooting chance. And it's in! 1-0, they've breached the defence. Just made sure nothing came of that. Long way out this. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Again, two in front. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue. Wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Surely. Oh, excellent diving stop.